Very good, Maisie. Very good. Hungry Like the Wolf. We're having a howling good time here at Wolfpack Chorus, a brand spanking new restaurant with a global cuisine flair and with the Chris Twist. That's a t-shirt you'll be able to get later. Okay, Chris, what are we making now, sir?
So we're doing our pot au feu. So it is a, in all intents and purposes, a braised short rib.
Ah.
So we have here is our chuck flap. Mm-hmm. It is boneless short rib.
Okay.
This goes, gets seasoned. We throw ours on the grill, give it a nice sear. Then it goes into beef stock.
Mm-hmm.
It gets braised for 3 hours.
Wow.
It comes out nice and piping hot, and ready to go.
Oh, look at that.
To serve that with, we use a little confit potato.
Okay.
So these are marble potatoes that we take and we cook in olive oil, thyme, a little bit of parsley.
Okay.
Bring that up. Mushroom conserva, or pickled mushrooms. These are little beach mushrooms. We just like the way they look. They taste. We call them mushroom candy here.
They go so well with everything.
So well on everything.
All right.
A little spoon of.
I love that butter.
A little bit of butter on there.
Mm-hmm.
A little bit of chopped parsley. We're gonna let that kind of go, bring that all together.
Beautiful.
One of our surprises to this dish is that, it is served, the stock that we use and the demi-glace that we serve on it is not made from our braising liquid. It is actually mushroom based. So we make a mushroom demi-glace.
Okay.
We use 5 different types of wild mushrooms that are dehydrated. And we turn that into our demi-glace. And that is what we serve with the beef.
Awesome. And so, you said even though it's mushroom based, you would never know. Your taste buds would never know.
You would never know. We serve it with our dinner burger. We serve it on our short rib, and until we tell everyone, no one has any idea.
So we just debunked our urban legend right now.
That's it.
But they'll never know. Now it's a challenge, but they'll still know. Oh my gosh, Chris was right. Yeah, and then what are you adding there, Chris?
So this is our ginger scallion sauce.
Huh.
So going back to our globally inspired, this is an Asian condiment, Fresno chili, scallion, cilantro, a little bit of fish sauce, but it adds that acidity that it so badly needs because of the richness of the short rib and the demi-glace.
Mm-hmm.
And here we're just gonna pull a little bit of some watercress.
Okay. Pop that in there.
A little
bit. Gosh, that looks beautiful.
And there's a little bit of, this is just a little soy vinaigrette that we use just to kind of, give it a little life.
That looks insanely good, man.
And that is our pot au feu.
Wow.
With our Wolfpack Twist.
I'll take a big pot of those to go, let me tell you. All right, we are hanging out with Chris and crew. When we go back, they have an awesome cocktail menu. We're going to do some pairing.
Yes,
so people can see that. Awesome. All right, stay with us. Lots of fun.